How to hard reset Motorola Razr 50 Ultra. Step 1, begin by powering off your device using the power button. Step 2, simultaneously press and hold the volume down and power keys. Step 3, release all buttons when the bootloader mode appears.